Hello. I made a floor plan, a 3D floor plan of our dream home in the Philippines. So just wanna give a tour here. What I did, a very simple plan. So starting from the living room, that is the main door. That's the couch and the TV, and then here is the dining, and that door leads to the garage. It's the garage, and over here is the kitchen. The stove and the sink, and that's the fridge and the pantry. So that's the living room and the kitchen and the dining. And over here on the corner is a full bathroom. It's the door to the bathroom. And that's the bathroom there. It's got two windows, a tub, toilet, and a sink. And here is the door that goes to the outside. And then there's stairs, goes up to the second floor. Oh, by the way, before going to the second floor, just wanna give a tour of the garage. Garage has the garage door, and that's the door that leads to the kitchen and dining. And over here on the corner, that's the door that goes to the laundry, which is under the stairs. Now I'm ready to go upstairs. But before going upstairs, just wanna give an aerial view of the first floor. Right there is the first floor. The washroom on the first floor, kitchen, dining, living room, and that's the main door. Okay, now we're ready to go to the second floor. The stairs. So yeah, this is the second floor now. When you go up the stairs, first door is the that's the master. This first door up the stairs is the master bedroom. That's the master bedroom. There's four windows. Right there. And there's an ensuite. That's the door goes to the ensuite washroom. Washroom has two windows. That's the triangular bathtub sink and the toilet. And let's go to the entertainment room. The next door here after the stairway is the entertainment room or the multipurpose room. Got a couch. Couch and a TV. You could make this also as the office or conference room, anything. It's a multi-purpose room. So over here, next door is the washroom, full bathroom, triangular type bathtub, toilet, and the sink, which has got two windows. And then over here is the hallway. This is the hallway leading up to, that's the hallway leading up to the terrace or the balcony. Then this is the third bedroom here. It's a small room. It's got only one window and it's narrow. It's for guests or it's a guest room or extra room, extra bedroom. Then over here on the corner is my son's bedroom. It's got two windows. And then the next door is my daughter's bedroom. It's only got one room, one window. Yeah, over here is the entrance to the balcony or the terrace. It's not visible here. I did not make it, but there's gonna be a terrace here. Okay, so and I'll give a full aerial view of the second floor. It's the second floor. Zoom in. It's the master bedroom. That's the ensuite. Okay, that's the stairs going down. Stairs going down, and then multi-purpose room. Then my daughter's bedroom. My son's bedroom. And the guest room. And full bathroom on the second floor. Let's see, aerial view taken from another angle. That's how it looks like on the rear, on the front, sorry. So it looks like on the front, and then on the right side. It looks like on the right side. And on the rear. Let's go to the rear. Right there. Go to the left side. Right there. Okay, now we're back to the front. Looking at another angle. That's the master bedroom. And the ensuite washroom. My daughter's bedroom. The multi-purpose room or entertainment room. My son's bedroom. The guest room. and the ensuite, oh sorry, the washroom on the second floor. Okay, now I'm ready to go down. Okay, that's the view from the rear. The garage and my shop, workshop. Here, the living room, main entrance, dining, and kitchen. And then the first floor washroom. If you want to go inside the space, okay, we're now inside the living room. That's right, there's the is the main door. That's the TV. Stuff window. And that's the dining. That's the door that goes to the garage. That's the kitchen. That's the fridge and the pantry for storage of food. And that's the entrance to the washroom. The stairs going up. Here is the inside of the washroom, bathtub, toilet, and sink. Okay. It's the washroom. I wanted to go in, but I wasn't able to, so I'm just showing you the top view here. Okay. Let's go up. The second floor. So up to the stairs. First door is the master. Let's go to the master bedroom. We are now inside the master bedroom. It's the bed right there. And it's the ensuite bathroom. Okay. Nice windows. Okay. Let's go to the multipurpose room. It's the multi-purpose room. It's just a couch and a TV. And it's the door. Stairs. Room. And now inside the washroom on the second floor. The nice windows, sink, the door. Bathtub, toilet. Next, that's the hallway leading to the, terrace. Next door is this So the next door is the guest room, the small room. It's just a single bed, double bed, whatever. Door, and then now we're at my son's room here. This is my son's room. Two windows. Daughter's room. Only one window for this one. Yeah. So there you have it. It's my dream home, and saving up for the money to build it in the Philippines. All right, I hope you like it, and have a cheers, have a good day.